In this video, I will make Binance spot trading so easy for you that even your 98-year-old grandmother who has never done trading will be able to do the trading on Binance. I will also answer your trading questions from our previous video, Binance spot trading strategy, because I love to help you out and I saw some questions from you. So I will go through those questions in this video. For example, how to buy click by click, when to buy, when to sell, all of these things I will answer in this video. But first, when you want to start trading on Binance, you need to have an account which is 100% free. I will leave you a link in the description and you can get up to $600 worth of welcome bonuses. I will show you the details right here. You can pause the video to see everything, or you can simply watch my video on my playlist Earn Money on Binance, where I explain more in detail how the $600 bonus work. This is perfect for trading because they are trading bonuses. So let me show you quickly how to sign up for free. After you click the link in the description, you will land on the registration page and you can sign up, for example, using your email address. You choose where you live. You can do this worldwide, for example in India, or let's say that you are, for example, from Nigeria. You can choose this here. You create your personal account, you fill out email address, password, my referral ID with the best bonuses has automatically be added. You click here next, follow the steps on the screen and you will be inside Binance for free. Once you are inside Binance, it's really easy to find spot trading. You come here to trade and then here spot, you click right there and then you will be in spot trading in a couple of moments. Once you are here, you are ready to start trading. And I want to answer now immediately one of the questions from our previous videos. Nordemok says, okay, you explain everything about Bitcoin, but you don't show us how to use the trading step by step, and you don't did the transaction to see how it works. Well, actually, I showed everything step by step. I did several transactions in this video, but I will do the same again to make this so easy for you that even your 99-year-old grandmother could do this. So first, step by step. First step, choose a trading pair. For example, we have chosen here now USDT and BTC. You can choose this here on the right hand side. That is the first step. Really easy. Anybody can do this. Choose a trading pair. Second step, choose a market order right here. You can also do limit order, but I do market order because it executes the trade immediately. That's how easy it is, step by step. And then the third step is to buy BTC. So you scroll this one right here. You click here buy BTC and you can see it has been filled and created and done. That's how easy it is to do a transaction. Again, that's how you do a transaction on Binance spot trading, click by click. I will show you a couple of other trades in a moment, but that's how easy it really is. Again, I want to remind that the trading strategy that I show is my personal trading strategy with experience of holding cryptocurrencies since 2015, being a crypto YouTuber since 2017, and a Binance user since 2017. This is not finance advice or investment advice. This is simply how I do trading with years of experience. Then there was a second question from you in the comments. I will show you. Thank you very much for the questions, by the way. I really appreciate it. It's my pleasure to answer all the questions. It says, you put in the video title how to spot trade for beginners, but you don't explain how and when to buy and sell BTC trading. So now I will show you when to buy and sell BTC. I already showed how to do it. So you choose the trading pair. Let's choose another trading pair to make it easier. Another example. For example, I click right here. Now we have another trading pair. So that's the how. What about when to buy BTC? Let me answer that question right now. When to buy BTC? So this is my three-step trading strategy. First, I get rid of weak money, which is, for example, US dollar, euro, or shitcoins, so cryptocurrencies that are going down in value, or the government currencies that are going value. I get rid of those money. I accumulate Bitcoin, which is the strongest money, and then I earn more Bitcoin automatically. I will show that also for you here in the Binance Earn section. So this is the strategy. And when is the good time to do this? In my personal opinion, it's always a good time to do it. You always want to get rid of weak money that is going down in value. If you take a look at United States dollar, the longer we go, the lower it goes, the closer to zero it has been going all the time. You can see right here, it has lost almost 100% of its value against Bitcoin. Also the same with euro. Last 5 years, lost 93% of its value. 5 years, lost almost 99% of its value. And as you can see right here, almost all of the cryptocurrencies lose 99%, almost 100% of their value against Bitcoin. So in my opinion, it's always a good idea to get rid of the weak money and accumulate Bitcoin, which is the strongest money. Meaning meaning that it's hardest to produce, decentralized, and that's why it's the strongest. Meanwhile, US dollar and euro, it's easy to produce. With a couple of clicks of a button, central bankers can print unlimited amount of money, and that's why they are gravitating towards zero really fast. Now you have seen how to trade, when to buy Bitcoin, but when to sell Bitcoin? Well, that is a really good question and I will answer it immediately. Then the medium time is 10 years, right? And the optimal time is forever, because the longer you hold, the better, right? As I showed you, the longer you look, the more other currencies are losing to Bitcoin. Everything, euros, dollars, cryptocurrencies, everything has been gravitating towards zero against Bitcoin. Also, you can see stock market, S&P 500, one of the strongest stock markets in the world. The longer we go, the closer to zero it goes. Same with home prices, the longer time frame we take, the closer to zero it goes. In the other words, the longer you hold Bitcoin, the better, because it's the strongest money on the planet right now. There is nothing as strong as Bitcoin, right? So now you have learned how to do the trading. I will show you a couple of examples more to make this easier for you. You have learned when to buy Bitcoin. It's always a good time to buy Bitcoin. And you learned when to sell. Minimum time is 4 years, medium time is 10 years, and optimal time is forever. By the way, if you are thinking, how are you going to use the profits? Of course, you can sell some of the Bitcoin if you want to get food or something, or you can take a loan against your Bitcoin. You can do that also on Binance here on the finance section. I have other videos for that. Or you can do it on other platforms. So you basically never need to sell your Bitcoin. You just take a loan against Bitcoin and then you get weak money, such as US dollar, and you can use that for buying food and all those things. So that's basically how you never need to sell your Bitcoin, which is strongest money on the planet Earth. So let me show you again. Now we have chosen the trading pair, which was step number one. Step number two, I have chosen the market order, and then I simply execute it right here. You can see I scroll this, I click here buy BTC, and the market order has been done and filled. Let me show you another example. Here is ADA, which is Cardano, has also been losing against Bitcoin, and you can see here I can come to sell ADA for Bitcoin. This is our trading pair, ADA and BTC. So Cardano and Bitcoin. So we click here sell ADA, and you can see now I have sold my ADA for Bitcoin. So you can go through this process with any weak money that you have. You can get rid of the weak money, accumulate Bitcoin, and then the third, earn more Bitcoin automatically. That one I'm going to show you next, how you can earn Bitcoin automatically on Binance and on other platforms. For example, here on Binance earn section, and it says here principal guaranteed. So they guarantee the money. You can see guaranteed section. So when we take, for example, best for beginners, it shows here BTC, or you can simply search here on search coins and BTC, search BTC, click right there, and then you can start earning Bitcoin automatically when you click here subscribe. Somebody commented, trading goes up and down and risks. How to minimize your risks? Well, the first way is obviously to have the long time frame, because the longer time frame you have, the more everything gravitates towards zero against Bitcoin, and Bitcoin obviously goes higher the longer we go, right? But another way to minimize the risk, for some people, may be having a Bitcoin hardware wallet. So you can hold the Bitcoin in your own hand and nobody can take it. Nobody can hack it for you, because these devices are not able to hack. This is like a private key for your Bitcoin. So you will have your Bitcoin like in your, you know, in your own wallet, kind of in the same way like you have cash. Like nobody can take it from you unless you give it to them. In the same way, when you have your Bitcoin in your own hardware wallet, then you minimize the risks, right? So you can decide what you want to do. Do you want to earn more Bitcoin automatically, for example here on Binance earn, or do you want to hold it in your hardware wallet? I would say that for beginners, there are smaller risks when you earn Bitcoin automatically, because you haven't yet learned how hardware wallets work. But for intermediate and advanced people, I would say that it's safer to have it in the hardware wallet, because then it's in your own hand. So you can decide yourself what is your level. If you are a beginner, just start earning Bitcoin automatically here and study about Bitcoin hardware wallets little by little. And then at some point, you can withdraw your Bitcoin into your hardware wallet, right? And one way to to minimize risk is also diversify your Bitcoin in different platforms. And that's why I have collected for you this ultimate Bitcoin guide with up to $7,600 worth of bonuses that I give for you as a free gift. This guide is a free gift. No need to pay me anything. You get it for free. So here you see more than 20 apps to start making money right now. And by earning money from different sources at the same time, you minimize the risk. Because let's say that you are earning money, let's say with 20 apps at the same time automatically, and one of them goes down, you still have 19 income sources. If two of them goes down, you still have 18 income sources. Even if five of them would go down, you still have 15 income sources making you money automatically, right? So that is really safe already. So get my ultimate Bitcoin guide. I will leave you a link in the description. You click here, show more, and you will see my ultimate Bitcoin guide right here. And if you want to see more ways to earn money on Binance, come to my playlist, Earn Money on Binance, and I will teach you here how to make money on Binance even without trading. I believe you will love this video because this is really interesting. So you and me, my friend, we are going to see you on this playlist immediately.